Okay, Red. Now would be the time to use that gray matter inside your skull and do something smart. See how much money he's got left now. Ooh, 558.
But Joey doesn't know how to expand! I'm retarded!
Come on, Red. Now here's something I didn't know. That slow tower doesn't work on Dryads. If you see right there, the Dryads didn't get slow. I guess, a tower's considered magic. Even though it does normal damage, but hey. Another ghoul got entangled, but he coils it and keeps it alive, showing that superior micro and strategy. Red's really got a mind for this game. That's one thing you can say. Okay, another ghoul gets picked off, and Red still has a pretty good amount of ghouls there, and a necropolis. He's got that going for him. Although he's had that going for him for 26 minutes now. And AsuReign. No relation to AsuElf. Orange just running in now, taking a couple of pot shots, running out. Trying not to faint from laughing so hard, I would assume, at this time. I hereby nominate Lord Maldazar for Jackass of the Year. Good old Death Knight Lord Maldazar. I remember back in the day when I first met Lord Maldazar. When I first met him, he was getting beat down by 12 peasants. Not militia, mind you, just 12 peasants. He got his ass beat. He had 3 frostworms, but somehow he found a way to lose. It's that kind of dedication to losing that makes Lord Maldazar my vote for Jackass of the Year. Another ghoul getting entangled there. Good game, ghoul. What the fuck are you doing, man? Another, the shop was destroyed for Red. That acolyte is running up to the Death Knight, giving him some advice. Hey, bitch, make something. And let's see how much money Red has left. Oh, he's got 361. What does he keep spending the money on? Probably some more ghouls, because, you know, Lord knows Orange hasn't got enough experience yet. Well, one thing you can say about the game is there was non-stop action, although it was mostly one-sided, but hey, it was action. Red now creeping, remembering that, hey, did you know that if you kill creeps, you can get experience? Now you do. Red now creeping, as if that's going to help him at this point. Hey, I know, try creeping the creeps at the expansion. Oh, wait, you should have done that 10 minutes ago. Okay, they're now focusing on that Nubian tower, and they're going to have to run. Look out! Aw, oh, too bad. Red couldn't catch him. I'm shocked. I'm shocked, I tell you. And Orange's awesome base there with the 2 moon wells and the Ancient of Lore is still there. Now, Orange, I don't know how long he's had treants, but he hasn't used them until now. He raises up some treants there, entangles another ghoul. That ghoul's gonna die, most likely. He's now focused firing another ghoul. He's down to 2 hit points. And Red is showing you how it's done. Look at that. Go, Red, go! You can't be beat! Another ghoul goes down. And there goes another ghoul entangled. And another ghoul gets killed. I'm just going to record myself saying, and another ghoul gets killed, and I'm going to loop it over and over again until the game's over. How's that? And another ghoul gets killed. And another ghoul gets killed. And another ghoul gets killed. Jesus Christ.
Oh, the humanity!
Death Knight now being focused. He's lived long enough.
No!
Damn you! Let me go! I must make it to the Jackass of the Year Awards! Oh, he just barely escapes. Hurry, Red, you still have time to get your tuxedo ready. Oh, Red goes down. Too bad. Looks like he's going to be a bit late to the ceremony, guys. Sorry. Okay, so Orange is not going to finish taking out those ghouls. Another entangle. And Jesus Christ. Four Dryads and a Keeper of the Grove. Someone needs to tell Blizzard. Nerf. Orange says, LOL! And Orange told me to say something about him being a fruit bat, but yeah, you're a fruit bat. Stuff. Fruit bat, bitch. So, I hope you're happy. Okay. Alright. 30 minutes and 33 seconds of action here. Whew. Red now reviving his Death Knight, because I'm sure that with that Death Knight, he'll win. Actually, he's just reviving it because he's trying to haul ass and get to the award ceremony before it's too late. And another Ziggurat goes down. Could this be the end for Red? Say it ain't so. Oh, too bad. Let's take a look at the score here. AsuReign, 97 units killed. OdinSvk,
16.
Nice. Okay, largest army of AsuReign, 30 food. Largest army of Odin,
58. Oh my god,
that's sad. Okay, now my musical recap of the game. Now.
At last, we shall have revenge. Pack the sea. I must safeguard the land.
The great outdoors.
Free rides for the ladies.
Okay, guys, I know this wasn't the highest level game that you've ever seen, but I thought it was pretty damn funny, and hopefully you did too. This is Downwhere, and I'll see you for the next one. GG!